Thank you. right. Welcome back. We are the Rhythm Bones. Take a second to introduce the band to you. Over sitting in on us with us this afternoon, as he does every Sunday. OC on the congas right over there. Melvin. OC. He's putting together the Nesta Fest. That's going to be what? May 10th?
May
11th. May 11th. May 11th. Nesta Fest will be here. Lots of reggae, poetry slam. What else? What's going on? What's going on?
We got vendors.
Talking to congas.
There's a group called Sultry Rain, a local group here out of Wilmington that I'm part of. There's a Ross Daniel, a group by the name of Give Thanks Band that's going to be back, and Steve Martinez.
Nice. Nice, that's coming. Nesta Fest. It's a tradition here at the Rusty Nails.
So. To celebrate Bob Marley's birthday,
yeah.
May 11th every year, and he's putting it out. So we couldn't hardly hear you, and we couldn't see you, baby. Oh, I love you so good.
May 11th. Dean Brennan on the saxophone. Yay. Dave Bolton on the guitar. The engine room. Dave Tome on the drums, and Al Payson on the bass. I'm Jim Nelson. That's what I do.
Mr. Jim Nelson over there, not to the Dean Collective. Yes, indeed.
All right.
We had a little incident. Oliver might know about it, but I don't know. He's my neighbor, but I had another neighbor two doors down, and he was partying all night one night. So I wrote a little song for him.
This isn't it, though.
No, this isn't it.
Laundromat Pimps.
I know.
Oh, it's another
name.
You have yet another neighbor.
No, you're right.
No.
You're right.
This is another song.
Yes,
I'm right.
It's not that song. We already did that and fucked it up. We'll get it right next week.
It's a good thing it's a small crowd today. Y'all are seeing a really unusual day.
No, this is my time. This is my time in the laundromat. Superfly. And you're about to kill me. And she said, won't you wash your white boy? And started to laugh. You end up in here trying to get some girls on your staff. I want them to say, we got plenty of chumps and chicks.
Yeah.
How are we gonna do an old Cadillac song here? Talking about your money.
Yep, yep. all the shit today.
That's the part I keep forgetting.
All right,
I got you.
A flat minor.
Whose idea was this song anyway?
I know, right? We are the Rhythm Bones. Thank you. Don't forget to leave a tip for James back there at the bar.
Yeah! All right, we're going to try a little Steely Dan here for you.
Hell yeah, let's go.
Bye.
kidding, man. All right.
We got another little song we wrote during the pandemic. And
We do?
We miss and feel like great.
Oh, we do.
That's okay.
I don't
mind.
Yeah, I don't mind. Let's get that one.
Sure. Yeah, plenty of songs.
All right, so, yeah. This is called Zigging and Zagging.
Are you dodging the virus?
I was dodging the virus.
Or a mouse? What are you dodging?
I was dodging the virus.
That's not great.
Virus Dodgers.
Hey, is that a new ball team?
Yeah.
Virus Dodgers.
lost virus Dodgers.
I kind of like the cloud checkers too. That's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll see you then. Coming out.
Thank you.
I'm gonna smooth you out a little bit. Sometimes the green gets a little short. Yeah, sometimes it's black and blue. Yeah, I'm here to report. Well, get back here tomorrow. I'll be waiting on you. I got a laundry list of the shit that I still got. In a premium look, got my mojo back, got to drive to Brooklyn, and I'll be right back, zigging and zagging. Get back here tomorrow. Yeah. I'll be waiting on you. Well, there's things I ain't done, baby. I ain't nowhere through. Yeah, Mr. Future will send you right to my door. Said I'm on the case, baby. And I'm ready for more. I got chicken to fry, yeah. I got whiskey to spill. Well, they call me the rock, baby. When my night's on chill. Wars and disease now ain't got nothing on me. Yeah, get back here tomorrow, baby. Oh, honey, you'll see. Yeah, statistics will prove and trends will report that without me, baby. Yeah, tomorrow falls short. Well, I'm telling you now, yeah. So you don't freak out. Well, I am ready for Freddy. That's what I'm talking about. Zagging and zagging. to send out the team. Well, get back here tomorrow. If you know just what I'm feeling, I'm taking care of business. Yeah, like Elvis and Frank. Well, old man time is a thing now, but I still got my money in this bank. Get back here tomorrow, yeah. Baby, you'll see. I got something for you. I got something for you.
Glad. Look at the sky, look at the rain, I can tell.
night.
Yeah.
Chet.
So Five Finger and Blues?
Yeah. Okay. Five Finger and Blues, sounds good.
Oh, we got two more in us. If you got it in you.
Sandy, you okay with us playing all the way to the end of the night? She's
please,
not listening.
Please, we're listening. We're listening.
All right, all right.
Five-finger discount.
All right. We thank y'all so much for coming out today. We hope to see you next week and every week we're here.
We love you.
And we love Sandy Williams. How about it for Sandy Williams keeping the blues alive? You gotta love that. All right, we're gonna do one more for you. Yeah. so much for coming out to the Rusty Nail and supporting live music. Over there on the keyboards, ladies and gentlemen. How about it for Mr. Jim Nelson? Putting the full Nelson on you. And rallying the band over there, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. Yeah, he's chilling like a villain. Back in the cut. Mr. Al Payson off the bass on. That's right. Around the band over here, ladies and gentlemen, putting guts from. Put the cut back in your strut and the glide back in your stride. Ladies and gentlemen, how good does it feel when Dave Thomas behind the wheel? How about him with Dave Thomas on the drums? And back over there, keeping the rhythm down for us all afternoon, every Sunday, on the congas of Seabury. That's right. And back over here, blowing that beautiful horn. Beautiful horn. That's right. Mr. Dean Brennan on the tenor saxophone. Right there on the stage. Looking good. Traveling far. Living the life that we all want to have some fun. That's Mr. Dave Bolton on the guitar. We are beautiful. So much. We'll catch you next week.